Hello everyone, another part of Gitaroo-Man Lives with me, Xin, and Crystal Fisher.
Welcome back.
So, last time we had a soothing love song with Kirah in which we basically killed her defense and have her sleep with us.
That's right. Actually, or rather, not much sleeping was happened.
So, what happens next? Get ready, you're gonna love this.
Alright.
Huh? What? Puma? Where's Puma? Puma! Puma! Puma, where'd you go? Why'd you leave me? What am I gonna do all by myself? Puma! Whoa! Oh no, not again!
I have you now, Gitaroo-Man.
Sir!
Puma, what's happened? Where could you have gone? I'm so lonely, Puma. We've been together so long. That's why I said I didn't want to come to this stupid place. What? It's moving. Oh. Ah! Whoa! Hey, guys, ain't it cold with no skin on?
At last he's come.
Welcome to our planet, Gitaroo-Man.
Hey, it's you.
How does it feel to know you've been had?
Zoe, I'm going to...
By the way, your friend has been waiting for you.
Meow.
Puma! So you dognapped him!
It was too easy. You're both such sads.
Gitaroo-Man, without this mutt, you can't fight.
You creep! Give Puma back to me!
Go, Sanbone Trio.
For anyone who's new to this game, you're gonna hate this, because it's Sanbone Trio time. Guess how we start off? Well, since the dog's kidnapped, we can't become Gitaroo-Man left yet, so guess what we do for now?
We, whoa, look at your health.
Keep dodging! Dodging! Shit. Yeah, with that much health too. Fuck me.
Oh shit. I haven't missed anything yet, so that's good.
Crap. Oh shit. Fuck.
Oh shit, someone's home. Fuck. Try again. Uh-oh.
Part 2 of this fucking match.
We can do this.
Now you see what I mean when I say it trolls you here?
Yeah.
And trust me, I did game over in this before, but not here. I did actually do good in this one.
So what country are we in right now? Russia?
We're in Gitaroo Land.
Oh, right, we're still in Gitaroo.
In our main enemy's lair, or prison.
Cameron was trying to call and I was like, no, recording. Recording a let's play. Sorry, Cam. Cam, buddy.
Right. We saved him.
Yes.
Gitaroo-Man time.
Look at him. Look at that transformation. All done in 1 second.
By the way, no mercy in this. Notice. Not even attack giving you mercy.
So he's not. No health has been taken yet. What the fuck?
Because when now we're battling.
All right, here we go.
I didn't even get this one before. What the fuck?
Whoa.
I never get this one! Oh, fuck me. We got a new one, folks.
That's all, folks.
You see what I mean when I say it fucks you over when it gives you a new one? You can never expect it. Oh my god.
This is some difficult shit, Stick Kid. I mean, Zin Kid.
You see why I have so much hate for it?
Yeah, I do.
Lag!
Lag spike! Lag!
Oh no, weak spots. You know what? Fuck it. There's a trick to this, which you can cheat in. Just spamming. Done. Trust me, if I didn't spam there, I would have gone another game over.
Yeah, well, that's good. So what is if you hit the wrong button? Do you just lose points?
Yeah, you need to press circle the entire time when in attack mode. You did well by yourself, didn't
you? Right, okay, cool. All right, well, Sanbone Trio, fuck you.
That's our first game over. That's not
well, you know, at least it happened at the tail end of the game, or at least towards the end of the game.
Yeah, stage 7. C.
C. Like, who cares? Who cares?
Oh, and here we are, the new duet stage, which I can't do. Which is the cat that is with our main villain.
Alright, well. There we go.
So, oh, you shit, think right. Stage 7's hard? Wait until Stage 8.
Stage 8? Alright.
Well, that's it for now. See you next time, guys.
See you next time. Goodbye.